In this video, we will discuss a very important topic for every entity exam, that is play. Five types of play with examples and their effects. We will solve previous year MCQs related to this topic. First type of play is functional play. Use of repetitive physical action, language and manipulation of objects that the child feels enjoyable is considered as functional play. It helps children to learn about the world through their senses. Example, squeezing soft toys, trading smile with caregiver, sliding, climbing and bouncing, banging or throwing blocks again and again. It promotes socio-emotional development and strengthen motor skills development. Mark the word repetitive action and use of senses. Second type is constructive play. As the name suggests, this play involves constructing something with objects and things. Constructive play is goal-oriented. Rather than banging blocks, child will construct tower with those blocks. Example, constructing tower or building through Legos and blocks, modeling clay or making tower with sands or making castle, crafting as well as drawing and painting. It promotes creativity, problem solving and a sense of accomplishment. Mark the word goal-oriented and construct. Third is exploratory play. When children uses their senses, that is touch, smell and taste, to explore and learn about the textures and function of world around them. They examine toys or objects by looking, touching, listening and moving it to learn how they work or influence the world. It helps in enhancement of cognitive ability as well as improve concepts of color, size, shape and texture. Fourth is dramatic play, which is also known as fantasy play, pretend play as well as symbolic play. Play which involves using object actions or ideas to represent others' action or ideas. It involves acting out real-world situation or taking out roles of different characters. For example, holding a block of wood as cell phone or pretending to be a superhero. It promotes creativity, language development and socio-emotional development. Fifth is games with rules. Children follow or create rules to reach a shared objectives in games, which is controlled by pre-establishment rules. In simple words, playing a game with rules, often which was made by children themselves. Example, taking turn, finish line of race, start when count to three, and so on. It promotes language development and build social skills. This play was introduced by Jean Piaget as well as Sarah Smilensky. Also describe some of these play. Do not get confused with Mildred Patten development theory of play, which we already have studied. If you want, video link is given in description box. Now it's time for MCQs. Before that, don't forget to like, comment or share. And subscribe to my channel for more videos for entity exam preparation. The first question is, involving children's senses and muscles satisfies children's need to be active and to explore. Option A, games with rules. Option B, functional play. Option C, pretend play. And option D, constructive play. यहाँ पर बच्चों के सेंसेस और मसल का यूज़ हो रहा है सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज़ ऑप्शन बी फंक्शनल प्ले Which of these is not an ideal material for an imaginative play or dramatic play material? Option A, puppet. Option B, old spectacle frames. Option C, dolls. Option D, sand pit. Old spectacle frame means purane chashme ka frame. The correct answer is option D, sand pit. Which is not an ideal material for an imaginative play or dramatic play material? सैंड पिट एक परफेक्ट मटेरियल नहीं है जिससे कि बच्चे किसी भी चीज़ का रोल प्ले कर सकते हैं उसके साथ. थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज इन द फैंटेसी प्ले ऑफ अर्ली चाइल्डहुड वी सी द एबिलिटी टू अंडरस्टैंड. ऑप्शन ए ऑल लॉजिकल पॉसिबिलिटीज ऑफ सिचुएशन. ऑप्शन बी इंस्टीट्यूशनल रोल्स. ऑप्शन सी कन्वेंशनल कैरेक्टर्स. ऑप्शन डी कंजर्वेशन ऑफ सॉलिड्स एंड लिक्विड. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी कन्वेंशनल कैरेक्टर्स. फैंटेसी प्ले में बच्चे कोई कैरेक्टर को इमेजिन करते हैं और प्रिटेंड करते हैं कि वो ये कैरेक्टर हैं, लाइक बिकमिंग अ सुपरमैन, बैटमैन एक्सेट्रा. दैट्स वाई द करेक्ट आंसर इज कन्वेंशनल कैरेक्टर्स. अर्ली चाइल्डहुड इज़ अ टाइम ऑफ डैश वाइल मिडिल चाइल्डहुड इज़ अ स्टेज ऑफ डैश. ऑप्शन ए सोशियो ड्रामेटिक प्ले गेम्स विद रूल्स. ऑप्शन बी सोशियो ड्रामेटिक प्ले एंड गेम्स विद रूल्स गोइंग टू स्कूल. ऑप्शन सी गेम्स विद रूल्स एंड सोशियो ड्रामेटिक प्ले. ऑप्शन डी सोशियो ड्रामेटिक प्ले मोर कॉम्प्लेक्स सोशियो ड्रामेटिक प्ले. सारा स्माइलेंसकी ने सोशियो ड्रामेटिक प्ले दिया था जिसके अंदर प्रिटेंड प्ले एंड ड्रामेटिक प्ले यही सब आता है. अर्ली चाइल्डहुड मीन्स बच्चा जब छोटा है तो अपनी चारों तरफ की चीज़ें देखता है या लोग देखते हैं और कैरेक्टर प्ले करता है, लाइक सुपरमैन बनना या हाथ में कोई भी चीज़ है उसे फ़ोन बनाना. सो वो सोशल ड्रामेटिक प्ले है. वेयर एज मिडिल चाइल्डहुड बच्चा थोड़ा सा बड़ा हुआ है, अब वो दूसरे बच्चों के साथ खेलने लग गया है तो अब वो गेम्स में रूल बनाएगा. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए अर्ली चाइल्डहुड इज़ अ टाइम ऑफ सोशल ड्रामेटिक प्ले वाइल मिडिल चाइल्डहुड इज़ अ स्टेज ऑफ गेम्स विद रूल्स.